This was inspired by Nelson Mandela, who once said, "What counts in life is not the mere fact that we have lived.
It is what difference we have made to the lives of others that will determine the significance of the life we lead."
His life left a lasting mark on the world, a legacy that has helped inspire so many others to stand up,
to fight for change, and to become leaders.
So this is in memory of Madiba.
Prince Harry would call Nelson Mandela Mandiba, of course, wouldn't he? Because he's just so turned on, so with it, so woke.
It was made to remind us of the difference one person can make.
It's about people who have made brave choices. Leaders who have walked alongside him and followed in his footsteps.
Caring for others. Working for a better and more equal world.
And giving inspiration to the rest of us.
You can't take me
down. To live. To lead.
You can't break me down.
This is Live to Lead on Netflix, guys, and it's a series of interviews presented by the Duke and Duchess of Sussex about key people throughout recent history who've done amazing things. Actually, what it basically is a series of interviews recorded for the Nelson Mandela Foundation, and these interviews were recorded about 2 to 3 years ago, and what they've done is they've got the Duke and Duchess of Sussex in and said, "Can you sit in front of a camera and talk before these interviews, please?" And they've gone yes, because it's part of our massive, huge, multi-million Netflix deal. For example, do you guys know who Greta Thunberg is? Don't worry, Prince Harry's going to tell you.
Greta Thunberg is a Swedish climate activist who reignited an international movement to fight climate change when she began demonstrating outside the Swedish parliament in 2018. In speaking for a new generation, her brave campaigning is both an inspiration and a stark reminder that everything we do matters.
Now look, contrary to what you might be thinking, I'm actually not part of the, you know, hate Harry and Meghan club. I really don't want to hate anyone, and I don't hate them. I just think for me this comes across as so try-hard. I can't be bothered with watching their documentary about how terrible life was for them in the royal family because, like you, I have bills to pay and more important things to do with my life. But what annoys me about this is that when it comes to leadership, when it comes to people who are inspirational figures, I do not consider them these things. Nelson Mandela, yes, very inspirational. Martin Luther King, an inspiration. Some of the people in this series, an inspiration. Amazing people who've done amazing things. But Harry and Meghan presenting it to me is like saying, well, I don't know what they've done. If you were to ask me, name one thing Harry and Meghan have done for the benefit of humanity or society, I couldn't name one thing. I don't know what it is they do. I just don't.
This is one of her last interviews.
So you guys have a watch of this, see what you make of it. Yeah, it's... when I see them at the beginning of each episode talking to me, I'm like, why are you here? What have you got to do with this? Oh well. They're being paid a lot of money, guys. A lot of money. Happy New Year.